first-hand account of the Capitol attack from the Senate chaplain.
I saw the people coming toward the Capitol.
His escape, his faith, and his unflinching mission to heal and unite lawmakers. Thursday on ABC7 News at 6, followed by World News Tonight.